All right, what's up, y'all? This video, I want to get straight to the point. There's been another CNN special about black women dating a lot of white men. The numbers is increasing because there's not a lot of black men and not enough good black men. And black women are getting upset because black men are dating white girls. My thing is this: who gives a fuck? Who cares? Who cares? Seriously, it goes like this: you dating somebody, you have to deal with that person. You feel me? When you with that person, and that you two watching TV, how you fought underneath the sheet. I don't have to smell that shit. They don't smell it. You smell the shit. You know what I'm saying? Who cares? You deal with the person. As long as the person makes you happy. I don't understand it. I don't understand why people always want to say, oh, you dating black girls, you dating white girls. Who gives a fuck? This is the real deal about this situation. Behind closed doors, you don't know what's going on with other people's relationship. Some motherfuckers can be abusive. The girl can be a bitch. There's a lot of shit that goes behind closed doors in people's relationships. Not everybody is always happy and joy like you they seem to be on the outside. Shit goes on behind closed doors, and that's real talk. And when people see another group of people happy, of course they're gonna, let out their frustration. They're gonna say bullshit. And who gives a fuck? Don't fall into that bullshit. Just be like, just brush that shit off. Be like, shut the fuck up. That's what I said. You're not gonna judge my destination. You're not gonna tell me who to date and what the fuck I wanna do. I do whatever the fuck I wanna do. That's the mentality you people gotta have, for real. Who gives a fuck? Enough with that bullshit. I'm getting tired. I'm getting irritated by that nonsense. My favorite part is when they bring up slavery. That's my favorite part. Oh, what happened in slavery? Blah blah. Okay, this is what happened in slavery. Willie Lynch letter, the method, that was fucked up. Yes, it was. It was fucked up. All right, but what you have to notice is slavery been around for thousands of years. Okay, if you read the Bible, what is it? The Noah story, when he split the water to free his people, those were slaves. Egyptians that built pyramids, those were slaves. When white people went to Africa and they saw all these huge, muscular, physically built people building a city, white people saw an opportunity to build America. So what they did, they bought. They didn't go to Africa and conquer. They didn't go to Africa and conquer. That's crazy, because they couldn't beat the Africans. Africa's too big. If you look at geography, Africa's too big. White people couldn't just conquer Africa. But for every buyer, there's a seller. Who sold the Africans, people? You gotta pay attention to that. So, boom, there you go. You got slaves now. And the methods, like I said, it was fucked up. But when people bring up slavery to me, do you know there's modern day slavery right now? There's modern day slavery right now. There's 200 million people that are slaves right now, and it's a $24 billion business. That little piece of chocolate you eating, I don't know what some of y'all do, Valentine's Day, but that piece of chocolate you eating, there's a slave getting beat and whipped for that fucking chocolate. That diamond you got on your finger, that diamond on your neck, your watch, there's a slave getting whipped right now. There's a woman diamonds, there's a slave getting beat up right now for your comfort. Modern slaves still exist. You got people selling their kids, right? Right now, there's people selling the kid. It's called human trafficking. And if you ever wonder what's going on with these missing children, besides the parents, those get caught when the parents do some crazy shit with their kids. Of course, these motherfuckers get caught. But have you ever wondered those kids that you never hear about, just disappeared out of nowhere. It's human trafficking, people. There's a lot of shit going on that y'all need to pay attention to instead of who's dating who. Who gives a fuck? What you need to do is be happy that you're in the situation that you are in, because no matter how bad you think you got it, somebody out there got it worse. So go ahead and be happy with what you have and move on. Live your life. Do you feel me, people? So don't bring that slavery bullshit up to me, because I'll hit y'all motherfuckers with some facts. You know what I'm saying? I'll hit y'all with some facts. I can research all this shit. What you need to do is, instead of being concerned about who's dating who, you need to really pay attention to your surroundings. The world is a lot bigger than what you think. The only color that matters in this world is green. Green. There's no other colors that matter. And that's all I gotta say. So, with that being said, like I always tell my fellas, you know, you lose money chasing women, but you don't lose women chasing money. And all my peoples, I'm gonna make that a general. Yeah, date whoever makes you happy, alright? Just don't worry about what's going on. The world is much more complicated than y'all think, so just enjoy yourself, alright? And don't lose your manhood.